heart be troubled. His tender words I hear, and resting on his promise, I lose my doubt and fear. He won't.